you're not utilizing tram lines and wheat, you're missing an opportunity. I'll discuss it in today's Iron Talk. Think about how many times a season you're actually driving through your wheat crop. To avoid making extra trips, are you trying to do everything in one pass, even though the timing is way off? Some guys will put off spraying their herbicide, waiting as long as they can to see if bugs become a problem, or even to wait until it's time to spray a fungicide. Then they mix it all together and use tips that really only work for one of those products that they're trying to spray. Now think about what you could do with tram lines when spraying in season becomes easy. You'd likely make a couple of passes with weed control because it'd make you money if weeds were a problem. Maybe another pass with a fungicide which has a proven track record of protecting yield, and another one with an insecticide if a bug outbreak occurs. You might even do that foliar treatment you've been thinking of if you're watching your fields for nutrient uptake. Sure, you could hire an airplane to do that right now, and they could do a nice job for you in most cases. However, with today's economics, Tramlines gives you the best chance to do those things yourself and to save on application expenses. Having the option to do these types of applications yourself allows you to do them exactly when you need to and not have to wait. Tramlines make life easier and give you a much better chance to intensively manage your crops. That's why the Tramline feature on our drill was an option we didn't want to go without. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.